Below Posted. Tomo from the band 30 Seconds to Mars, and we are here in Chelsea at West 27th and 11th Avenue. As you can see, we're shooting our video for a song called Hurricane from our album This Is War. And I just got back from Central Park. I was shooting my performance scene where I got to play a quartet with myself, four of me, the most egotistical musical endeavor known to mankind. Rumor has it that apparently we 30 Seconds to Mars make epic videos. Now, I didn't say that. That's just what I've heard. So I guess people may expect something grandiose here and larger than life, and we will not disappoint. Jared's got like a really wacky mind when it comes to his vision visually for the music, so usually turns out pretty great. Yesterday we were shooting and I got to do something a little bit insane, which is kind of crazy. I got to make out with this chick that was wearing a rubber bunny suit. And I don't know if anyone out there has ever made out with a girl wearing a rubber bunny suit, but I highly recommend it. It wasn't a bad time. Certainly there are worse ways to spend your night. Red lipstick, long hair, fishnets, and a rubber bunny suit. I'd like to place extra emphasis on the rubber bunny suit. Yeah, rubber bunny suit. Everyone should go out and get one for the chick. That's my recommendation. We moved locations here to shoot some stunts with the motorcycle. Shannon's gonna do some cool and the night is young. We're just getting started. But it's been a pretty good shoot so far. And we're really excited, so we'll see what happens in the end. Can you wait?